running there is XFCE then?
It is indeed. Size.
So if you get more than you than will fit, I guess it will scroll, doesn't it?
I don't know. Probably limits, but you know, if you want your icon to supersize. What it does require, which is where you may have an issue, John, is it does require a compositing window manager.
Oh, so it needs a decent 3D video card.
You do need some sort of 3D video card. So that's where you're going to call it.
And you have that 3D
even on this is a Centrino notepad, a laptop from 8 years ago, and it's just a standard Intel 855 graphics card from 8 years ago, and it's doing it.
Well, I know half the machines that I've just this past week or two installed 1204 on, about with a video card.
It may be, yeah, it may be. It's still fairly quick. It's no quicker, no slower than my desktop.
We'll definitely have a go at this, yeah.
But I kind of like it. It's okay. But as I said to the other guys, if you can work an icon bar, you probably don't need to sit in this, but it's the interesting things that it does along the way. I think a certain section of society, probably it's quite applicable for. Sorry about the flicker.